5 years after being jailed for a crime he insists he had no part in, Michael Bromell was released on parole from Derby Prison in Leicestershire this morning to be greeted by relatives who've been campaigning to prove his innocence. He was jailed for 7 years for allegedly shooting a man at this block of flats near his Coventry home. He claims he was drinking in a nearby pub at the time of the shooting, and next month his case is due to go before the appeal court.
It's great to be free. I'm a bit disappointed I didn't walk out the front doors of the appeal court, but it's good to be free. And now I'll just try and pick the pieces up again, get on with my life.
2 years ago, handwritten police notes relating to Michael Bromell's case apparently went missing from Warwick Crown Court. When the news reached the Chief Constable, Jeffrey Deer, he ordered the entire serious crime squad to be disbanded. Two officers were suspended, but later reinstated after an inquiry ruled there was no evidence they'd removed anything from court files. 17 months ago, Michael Bromell attempted to escape from Longlartin Maximum Security Prison. Along with 9 other inmates, he soared through bars and cut through the inner perimeter fence. The attempted escape sparked riots in one of the prison wings. 47-year-old Bromell claims he was trying to bring attention to his case.
I really got myself as angry, really, not bitter. I'm more bitter at the courts than I am with the police. You know, at the delays in my appeal are deliberate. I'm still waiting for evidence to be handed over to prepare for my grounds for appeal. I felt like a hostage for the last 2 years, being held in a prison without a case against me. And I doubt if they'll even contest the appeal, to be honest with you. I can't see it fail.
I feel bitter because there's no need for this 5 years for Michael. No need for it. Because he's well, you know, he didn't deserve one away from that.
A few special treats prepared for him?
Yes, yes, we're getting a party good treat.
A party and a welcome home present. 3-month-old Shannon meeting her uncle for the first time.